सब्सक्राइब कीजिए धे आईएस चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
Recently, Haryana government has launched a unique identity card called as Parivar Pehchan Patra. Through this card, the government of Haryana aims to monitor approximately 54 lakh families living across the state. Under this, each family will be considered a single unit and will be allotted an 8-digit unique identification number. In today's edition of RDNS, we will talk about Parivar Pehchan Patra and its difference from Aadhaar card. The Parivar Pehchan Patra was launched recently by the Haryana CM Manohar Lal Khattar. Under this, each family will be considered as a single unit and will be given an identification number. There are social security schemes of the Haryana government, and to avail these social security schemes and its benefits, it is obligatory for each family to register themselves on the Parivar Pehchan Patra portal. Not only this, the government has made it mandatory for its employees to go for this Parivar Pehchan Patra, failing which their salaries may also be withheld. The 8-digit unique identity card number is meant for each family across the state to enable smooth and automatic delivery of every single citizen-centric services launched by the government from time to time. The government will establish the scheme-wise eligibility of a particular family using the 8-digit code depending on the information available in the Parivar Pehchan Patra of the family. The benefits associating to the schemes shall automatically be transferred to the family using the same code. But in India, we already do have an Aadhaar card for every citizen. So the question here is how this Parivar Pehchan Patra is different from Aadhaar card. The Parivar Pehchan Patra mathematically is an integral number of Aadhaar. While Aadhaar represents as an individual as a unit, a Parivar Pehchan Patra represents a family as a unit. Most of our government schemes are structured around the family. It is not structured around an individual. For example, ration eligibility is there for the family, but the family can split it into various members as long as they are above 18 years of age. Aadhaar, due to its litigation history, has not served the purpose of linking different databases because it cannot be shared. As part of the Parivar Pehchan Patra, the government will take the Aadhaar once and put it into a vault called an Aadhaar vault. This way, the Aadhaar will not be exposed, but the Parivar Pehchan Patra will be linked to all the family schemes. Thus, the sensitivity to legal requirements diminishes because Aadhaar will not be exposed. As per the Haryana government, although there is a union government's Aadhaar card, it contains individuals' details and does not cater to entire family as a unit. But in certain circumstances, it may not be possible for a state government to keep track of all families residing in the state. Even though there is a ration card system, but it is not updated and does not contain adequate family records. With the Parivar Pehchan Patra, it will be easier for the state government to maintain a complete database of all the state dwellers. The Parivar Pehchan Patra will comprise of the name of the head of the family, along with names, age, income, mobile number of each and every member of the family. The ID and password will be given to each family after registration for the Parivar Pehchan Patra. In case of an unmarried girl in the family, her name will be struck off from the Parivar Pehchan Patra after she gets married, and it will be subsequently added to the Parivar Pehchan Patra of her husband's family. The families will be required to feed these details on the Parivar Pehchan Patra portal to update their family's details using their unique registration ID and password. It will also contain information about the family's sector, city, town, district, village, tehsil, block and district. Unique codes will be assigned to different villages and cities. For obtaining the Parivar Pehchan Patra, the applicants will have to submit Aadhaar card, other identity documents of family members, marital status of each family member, mobile numbers and ration cards as well. To initiate, the government has already linked Parivar Pehchan Patra with three social security schemes: Old Age Samman Allowance, Divyang Pension and Widow and Destitute Women Pension Scheme. For now, the Haryana government has not made Parivar Pehchan Patra mandatory for every family of the state, but Parivar Pehchan Patra is mandatory for families availing benefits under the government schemes. Also, whenever a family wants to avail any government scheme, it will have to first get a Parivar Pehchan Patra to be eligible to avail those schemes. Presently, the government has made it mandatory for its employees to go for this Parivar Pehchan Patra, failing which their salaries may also be withheld.